Sophia. Great. Thumbs up.
It's Mario. Boom, 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 boom,
boom. Bit of soap. So we got a torch, which is nice. I don't know whether to go a different route with Sophia. We seem to do the same thing. Todd, dude, welcome. Thanks for the... another game. Cheers, dude. Much appreciated. Definitely be streaming those two. Top man, thank you very much. Yeah, all good. Crap day at work. Apart from that. Hi Lee, yep. I thought I'd start again with Sophia. Tristan's alright, but yeah. The only thing I've got to watch is the fact that she doesn't say that she's thirsty. And some duct tape would be nice. Maybe I'll binge that one in. Indeed. Right. What do I need? Or the bow. Duct tape, 10 saplings, 100 doodahs, some cloth, and some doodahs.
He's still crying!
Alright, how do you find it? Definitely different. You stick at your tail. Whipped by a bloody dog's tail. Yeah, it's very unforgiving. Thank you. Got planks. I don't want planks with nails. I've got 15 now. Yeah. If I've got a survive the night server, I might have a server actually. Because I've on that server, I'll put some starting items on. I'll have a look, see if I still got it. If not, I can always make it again. So you, at least you get a compass and a map when you first start. Sure. Backpack. Very close to being over, but yeah. Feels so much better, I think. More my style. Get back down here before. Overburdened. That. Okay.
Let's go, we'll have no aimbot. Oh, the turtle's in the nest.
How much scrap have I got? I've got 10 scrap. All right. Any choice? If you try logging out and then logging back in again, sometimes that works. I had that bug. I think building here. Arrows. Right. Oh yeah, I need to craft. Craft those. Did you get the... Bloody hell, that's an annoying ding. James, welcome. Ding. Oh, yes. It's going to be a while for those. Actually, I might try and build a base, actually. Yeah, I was tired of Tristan. Ooh, 7 mechanical parts, nice. I know we got Icarus this weekend. I want to do a bit of... I'm going to try that Stranded Deep. Days to die out for 20, hopefully on Monday. God, I've got so much I want to do. Whether I'll have the time to do it all, I don't know. What's that on Icarus? Oh, Stranded Deep, okay. Oh, that's nice. Oh, can't grab it. Okay. I suppose I could sell that. You up to... is there anything up here? Yeah. Is it dark? Sorry. Right, let's start on these, shall we? How many have you got? 16. Bob, welcome, dude. Well, I got a mask straight off. Nice. Got some lube tools. Could do with a lighter. Preempt that. Put some of those in. Pub Crawl also is a survival streamer. Well worth checking out his channel. We did that 7 Days to Die one, which was jolly good fun. more mechanical parts.
Move that there.
Do it.
You killed me. I'm dead.
Are you gonna stream 7 days pub next week? Buy, build, craft, and strategy. Oh, I like strategy as well. Yeah, Ryan's took all those away now. His pubs channel. Go and give him a sub. Yeah, I think I can. I know where the axe is. I think there's two axes actually. I can't remember whether the baseball bat's been moved. Ah, I'm out of picks.
Where?
Yeah, I was watching Game Edged a bit earlier while I was setting all this stuff up. But it only just started. Get some melons. Yeah, the bat should still be on the beach. It's nice that these give you the seeds and 5 of each. Warehouse in the north. Ah, oh, okay. We've got a few arrows, so we'll go and see if we can find the bat. Yeah, she's so much more nimbler than... ...than Tristan. Oh, yeah. No, the pickaxe, you can mine these ones. I think there's a bug somewhere where you can mine these as well. Wait. So I'm waiting. I'm not going to loot too much stuff. He says as he picks everything as he goes along. There's a barrel there. More lockpicking here. got plenty of stuff to sell. Oh, Sophia, you useless. I'll pick it. That's it. Yeah, like an improvised crossbow would be good. Problem is, I've got no melee, so I might have to run. I think I'll just run. I'll just run for the thingy. Oh shit! Bow seems bob on. Oh, crap! Get ready to run. Chicken. We have to run. Let's hope it's up there. Yeah, cool. There, look. You coming around? Come on in. He hasn't got much health, I hope. Could be one swing. No. It'd be interesting to see how Adrian plays. Better. So hopefully you'll be able to manage energy better. Nearly overburdened. Well, nearly completely overburdened. No. Do some management. I don't need that.
Yeah, isn't that cold?
Recycle these. I actually look forward to when you can't access the safe zone. Right, so I'm overburdened. I can't move because of my coal. No. The plastic. Right, let's recycle you. Assume you. Yeah, so sometimes it's best to keep it and not scrap it. Hopefully. I don't know whether he's doing... I think Ryan's doing the costumes for him. Or clothing. He's a bit slow because he's overburdened. Alright, pup. Yeah, thanks, mate. Get up to that safe zone, get some lockpicks. I can start to mooch around. Been lucky so far, there's no nests on my route. Come on, Sophia. Sell some of this stuff. I mean, I could even take a leaf out of Whiplash's book, actually. That might be an idea, actually. And then there's no way of getting into the safe zone. Is the axe still around by the other little lady? Got lost then for a second. Thought I was further around than I was. Hello, Bruce. See if Brucey Babes has got anything. Mind you, I'm a bit silly sod. I could have actually put on the creator thing, didn't I? Give you a bit more weight. A bit late now. But... Right, Bruce isn't... Bruce has got lockpicks. Yeah, I could have got another 6 kilos. Hey George, have I got any doubles? don't really want to sell my... I'll just pick these, just get to picking up. And I've got a few lockpicks. Oh, nice. What level's your lockpicking at, Todd? Level one. Maybe that's gone. The one in has Ken's one gone as well then?
These barrier blocks for the window pane.
I don't know whether it's still there, dude. Have you brought the backpack yet? Yeah, that's what we need to look at. If you pick that door, level 4. Well, if we get up to level 4, maybe I'll do that and have a look. Right, so we go see Margaret to start getting some stuff. Yeah, there's the high current. It should be in there. Likes the old fag, she does. Pumpkin sell well. The seeds sell well as well. Alright, cool. It's $1.95. Oh yeah. You can carry the world. Heroin. That's 100 kilos. It's always good. Right. Did I have a snack? I did. Ah, oh, I can't sell it. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, hero. So I've got £28. Let's sell some stuff. Oh, she don't want those. Fair enough. Plastic. Could do with plastic. We always get oil. Traders will get me bat out. She buys a bit. Yes, she does. Yeah, he's not my style of play. A little bit sluggish. He feels sluggish. Welcome, Mr. Speedy. I just like the way. It's quite quick. Okay, thank you. Can't taste it, but.
Love you.
Yeah, frog. Right, so we need to get the lock picking up. I don't know where to live. I feel like I want to live down here. On one of these islands, can I do that? I think I'll go down to got 39, so make a couple of chests. Can't make a workbench. Yeah, I've done a few in the lighthouse, but I ran out of lockpicks. Mind you, if I go for the pistol over here, Yeah. Oh, look at you. I searched everywhere for you. It's got a battery. It's got an air oil filter. At least I know where the quad is. And I always forget about this chest when I've got to level 4. I think that's just a random spawn. Did you get on it? When you get on it, it doesn't despawn. I want to check the lawnmowers. But no, there's the hose and the jerry can. So I know where those are. Where is the 7-Eleven? No, Dom's Hardware. This Dom's Hardware? Yeah. This is a 7-Eleven, isn't it? Yeah. The Dom's is further up. Yeah, I think I want to get the basic base down. And then I'm going to start collecting. Here it is, yeah. Start collecting. Can't pick up the bloody nails. I'm gonna have to come back for the nails. Run! Oh, really? I've got enough planks and nails to make a box. Yes, I do. No, I don't have enough planks. Oh, shite. Oh, that's the only git about that. Look, that's got the... Mind you, as soon as I put one down, it should technically cancel it out. Is there a cave here still? No, this cave's not here, is it? Oh, it is here, yeah. This has all got trees on. You could build up here, be like your own little island. Mind you. Build off. There, couldn't I? If I just build here, maybe it'll kill that spawn point. What do I need? I need trees. Need for the storage crate.
Oh, you need to bamboo.
Mind you, I could make some of those. Got sticks and string. Yeah. But I'm definitely looking forward to the treasure hunt. I think it's here. That's going to be good, treasure hunt. So let's put some stuff in here that I can sell that. Keep that, keep that. Need those, need those. Need those. the scrap here.
Something is definitely going to chase us.
Could be. Or do you, when you're looting, find like a treasure map? Or a roughish treasure map? I think 7 days ago I just put a rough, give you a rough area of one map. Some places, games have, you have to like collect four bits of the map to make one map. Well, I can put me. So I'm gonna move here. So I can put these in here. That'd be good. Yeah, there's got to be a way of stitching you up. Let's get string on the go. And I'm going to need... I've got to make an axe, haven't I? Make an axe. Another box. A large one.
Oh, I mean, books do that.
What we need to do is get 50 of these. Yeah, should be able to do that. So we've got any more logs? Let's recycle two.
Oh, we've been blocked off.
So a basic frame. It's quite cool, actually. Make it a bit longer. I'm not gonna have neighbours. Not yet, Ian. This is gonna be the bedroom, whatever, high window. While we're looking peeking, I can see those up there. Look. I think James is still working on that. It'll be cool when it is. As a basic to start with. That's a good thing if you can expand as you go along. Like blacksmith hat, like I did down at the other place. Stable and a little garage. Mind you, I don't think I can get to this bit by road, can I? Oh, that's the only flaw. Unless I make a bridge. Oh no, I've got one here, look. There's a road here. Yeah, I could get the quad there. Oh, that's right. Bonus. There's plenty of trees around. Yeah, so I can build. Put you. That's the only good thing about having your own base. You can place things where you want. Even though I do like the underground bunker is brilliant. I'm loving that. I want to take the cloth. I'll take you.
It's your turn.
Need you. Very hydration's down. Let's munch that. Oh dear me. Put those in.
Just go to the left. We need to get them behind that barrier bit. That bit right there.
You go back for the nails. Put that on top. I can put it on top, look. Bonus. Take care, Mr. Speed. Thanks for popping in, dude. For the time being, so I need to go and get the nails.
You need to go over there by yourself.
Go and sell some more stuff. Get the nails. I need to make a bed. Twenty ten. Six. Oh, I've got two. Alright. Before I do that,
use your jet dash.
Put the workbench there. I can get the cooker, I guess, over here, and I'll just expand as I go along. Right, back in two modes, everyone. Sorry. Let's go scavenge. I might grab that barrel actually. Thank you. Take care, James. Cheers, mate. See you soon. Damn, bloody hell. Good. Research? No. I'm just going to place the barrel.
If it's not, I'm going
to use... For the time being. Until I get enough stuff to make... I don't think I can do it in here. I think I need the workbench.
Bit. And that's it.
Oh no, I can make one. 10 wire and some pliers. Yeah. Oh, I've got plenty of wire, but I haven't got the pliers. Right, see if we get some pliers from here. No. Well, I'm going to start, I'll try and build that little like cottage with a garage and a stable on the side. The nails from these. please.
You don't know that.
Should be able to fill some got me pliers, cool. And I've got me metal springs as well. Nice. Are you around tomorrow, Todd? For Icarus? Maybe you can show me the ropes. Level 2, alright. At least I can now find some ammo. So we can now build a bed. I need some feathers. Feathers. Go shoot some birds, don't I? Man. Craft one of them. I think the hobo stove is in the workbench. We haven't got enough for. Mind you, the workbench across the road, I can take it with me. Thanks and nails. The end, dude. How are you, mate? I like these new sounds. Any flanks? I've got some. How's work, dude? Yeah, I've got work tomorrow. We've got, So, with all this COVID stuff, we're using a lot of spray and like paper towels to chuck. Some people have been chucking them down the toilet. So at the moment I've got a blocked sewer which is backed right up. So tomorrow I get to pull the drains up. I've got a company coming down to pressure wash the blow out the sewer, hopefully it will unblock it. Hi, Jim, you're... yeah, that's exactly what I thought. Still crafting. Run out of planks. Right, okay. Let's cut some trees. Loop can go in. Flyers can go in. I've got clippers. Clippers can go in. I've got that. Those can go in. Tarpaulin. Plastic springs. But I upgraded my... Yeah, they are. This is teachers. You know, this isn't the kids, it's the teachers. New breed teachers. Yes. I walk around shaking my head. The oh no, wrong place. I'm there to stop stupid. Unfortunately, when I'm not there, stupid happens. Right, let's get the axe. Now I can only do one more wall, actually. Go up to the hardware shop. Ah, quality. Did you get a photo, Jim? Actually. Oh, what do I need? I know it's a bit of a wasted journey, but I need to find out That's quite a quality thing. Yeah, cool, that'd be great. I'd like to see that. Ubo stove. Hammer. And... you got four on yours, Todd. Cool. Yeah, I'm gonna go up another floor. Once I've got all my bits and bobs together. Yeah, so I'll go up another floor and then put a porch on. And have a little blacksmith area. Oh, really? And people buy it, don't they? Yes, how? Remember when I built Tristan's towers? I wonder if you can still do that. Still do that. Let's see if I can build a bed. No. All right. Planks. Let's put rings. Bevers, so I can't do my bed yet. Right, I've got to go and kill birds. Need a hacksaw and a hammer. I need you. No. Well, I had a bit of trouble earlier. Possible, Todd, that I'm not 100% sure on what they've got planned for the building. So tired, she needs a nap. Might have to just make them. Yeah, today when I went on at dinner time, it was a right git to get in. But eventually got in there. I just kept clicked on persistent universe, and it just, you just clicked it, nothing happened. So I had to come out of the game, put it back in again. Well, not, you know, reload it. Well, I've upgraded my Titan, and I've gone for a Nomad, because with the Nomad you can park the rock miner in the back of that. I'm quite enjoying that rock mining. Good thing is I I've been me, all my pledges in, but I don't like the paint now. It cost me to upgrade the ship, cost me £4 after I had the Aurora to stand alone. But I never really used it, so yeah, it was good. That was because they had the Nomad was available on free flight, but when I logged in the other day, it wasn't there because the free flight had ended. I was like, oh. The sound. Have I lost sound?
Okay. She's showing me proportion of animals.
That's what I thought.
This is what you learnt in college.
Art tips for drawing animals.
Yeah, right. Because drawing sitting animals is stupid and weird.
He knows.
He's gonna go look at that.
The division. Yeah. Can you reset your character? Or do you just make a new one, I suppose? I quite like the Division, and I quite like Division 2 and Wildlands, but playing it by yourself gets a bit yee. Girls? Jim says hi. It's just the girls. And Todd says hi. My boys are up in bed at the moment.
They were stomping on the ceiling.
Wait, guys, I've got an announcement to make.
What's that?
Like and subscribe!
Thank you. They already are. But any lurkers? Is there lurkers? Oh, we're here at the lurkers. Hello, lurkers.
Yellow. I'm a lurker.
I think I played the 3 version of Breakpoint, but I didn't buy it because I thought, it's a bit boring by yourself.
My clan first.
Yeah.
So,
right. Oh god. Right. I need to get feathers. So let's go and kill birds. Where's my? Oh, I didn't. Did I? I thought. Oh, you know. I thought I scrapped it then. Right, let's go and find a bird or two. Yeah, they both do. I mean, Sophie doesn't stream that often. Sophie does it every now and again. Charlotte has a schedule. Pop your links in, please. I think that might have actually killed that nest. Building there, which is quite handy actually. Oh no, it hasn't. So that is Charlotte. Charlotte is redstone. Yes, they are. Oh, look at that animal. Yeah, they're still working on that. Where is their Discord? Yeah, so their Discord's quite active. They're still quite active on the So it's quite good. Actually, let's get a bit safer. I'm sure I've got a server, or I can make a server. I think I've got some slots left. See, I don't know whether it hasn't killed the nest, but it's stopped them spawning. There's a lighter in here. There's a nest there. I don't know what the range is on the... On the dead area. A lot of pigs, that's nice. No lighter though. Mods. Oh, I forgot that was there. Oh well. Thank you. Thanks, Jim. You're too slow, girls. There you go, Todd. It's not often I do that, mate. But you've been very supportive, dude. So enjoy your spanner. I bet they didn't hit the like button, did they? Erop. Ampermob. Be able to left that if you hit the like button and subscribed. I really need to take some infected on.
now.
I'm gonna take someone, but not that many. Let's go this way.
Oh,
he's there, that's where he is. Have you got a lighter? Excuse me, mate, you got a light? Are you in the 7 days to die, Jim? Have you done that one? Yeah, I got subsistence. That's a grind and a half, that one. Come on, dude. I'm flashing my lights at you. Because Alpha 20's out. Should be out Monday. Probably will do it at some point. Here he is. Long shot.
Say about chamber.
Right, let's go aim for the question mark. I get him. That one quite a lot. I've got quite far. I haven't been cave diving yet. Right. Be able to make some mollies up now. Nice. So I should be able to burn this one and get the integrity. And maybe burn that one. See, I don't know whether the range of the non-spawning is too large. Maybe reduce that a little bit. Wow. I think I had solar power up as far as I got. Ooh, 10 doodars, nice. We got Icarus, Jem. When it first came out, my god, you couldn't walk anywhere without being attacked by a bloody wolf or a bear. That was horrendous. I mean, it's better now than what it was when it started. As it's released. I've preloaded anyway. I've got... Is it 10 o'clock tonight it starts, UK time? Should be now, shouldn't it? Is it 10 o'clock? Yeah, it should have started ish, now-ish. Look at tomorrow, I think. Obviously, I've got work in the morning. Then I'm going for my booster jab tomorrow at 2 o'clock. I don't know what my speed is. But I moved my Star Citizen from my hard drive, well, my mechanical hard drive, to the solid state drive. My goodness, mate. The difference is amazing. Garage. Okay. Oh no. Oh, bloody hell, look, I went to do one thing, I ended up not doing it. Where are the birds? You're gonna stream Joe? Yeah. Oh, there's some birds. Gonna give me 20 feathers. Six feathers, nice. Enough.
It's like a
not really into lattes or any stuff like that. I just have strong coffee. Talking of strong coffee. Actually, go and make yourself a coffee in a second. Let me make me bed. Oh, I haven't got
bloody... It's split. It's unrated. Ah, I was confused for a second. I was like, wait, wait. I'm gonna buy your stuff? Yep. Put my stuff. You got... You sure?
But playing Joe? Yeah. Be nice when the co-op comes back. Oh, thanks. Yeah, that's going to be really good when co-op is. When the multiplayer servers come out eventually, that'll be even better. I'm definitely going to have a server. I've got my GTX server ready. I'm waiting for when Joe comes out on multiplayer. Some planks. You look like a squirrel. Well, especially when you get a big mob coming at you. So, okay. Some nails. I've got nails. Right, cool. Pop these back.
Fancy.
Actually, I want to craft kindling. I've got one log. Well, I think one log might do. So I can now make my workbench, which is good. Some chicken and some fish. Where's my fish? Did I have... Go ahead, fish. Oh, the fish is in here.
Hey, maybe this will help. Got my own healing grenade. Is it going to be?
Yeah, Sophie's got Joe. We'll have to see how it plays on her computer. We did a little bit of co-op when it was available. It was quite good fun, but it was too many bugs. I think that's why Ryan's taken it out. For polishing. Yeah, I've got my nets from starting area. Well, there's quite a few nets dotted around everywhere. I go and get the other two level 2 chest and do the rest of the lighthouse. So I've changed that into the stairs up. There, actually.
That one.
There you are, that's your healing drink. Keep that, I'm going to recycle you. Could eat that, couldn't I? Oh, hot dogs. Dodgy tinned. Cooked fish.
Backside, hit 84.
Yes, I do, Jim, yeah.
No,
that's that, I got that. Put you in there, you. I'll put you in there for time being, and you, because I've got mollies. You can go in there. I'm going to sell you. I'm going to sell you, because I know where I'll get one of those. Yeah, I haven't watched TV really for a long time now. Quite a long time. That's just 45, it's okay. 9mm, 5.56, 7.62, 45s. Can I fit those in? No, I can't even fit those in there.
Sage.
I could pretty much sell all that. I want to keep the carrot.
It's a left, hard left. Left, hard left.
Keep the oil.
Take it right. Oh,
keep that. Pop back to the safe zone, sell that stuff.
Oh, Razor's good. Nice. You still have ace. Again? That's
all
ace?
Oh.
Yeah. You go 4k. You
were
the ace stealer.
I need to have a nap. Get me energy back. Now it's gonna get dark. Yeah. What am I on? Oh, I'm dying.
Paper, she got me one time. Wait, no. Chamber got me. Hard left.
Need hydration. Was it Stansted, wasn't it? Or was it all the airports? Can't remember now.
He has 6 HP. Yeah, right.
So, my isolation's gone. My hydration's still terrible. I'd have to get some berries. Energy's good. Yeah, she's a bit smelly. That's 12 kilos, isn't it? Should we go cage? She looks like she's been washed up on the beach. It was all the airports, yeah, I do remember that. I think I only watched that for the angry customers. The entitled ones. Now, can I to make a workbench, I need 50. Okay. And I've got 55, so to make a small chest, or a medium chest, a large one. It's 4. Cool. I can do that. 10, 10, 4, 4. I might even be able to do that now. 50, 20, 100. Oh, I need 150. But 68. I could recycle 50 of those. Make a bucket. Buckets are cool. I need 68. Need 32.
Oh, it's flashing as well.
What did I recycle then? We bullets in there like that. I'm always gonna. I'll put one of those in there because I know I'm gonna scrap it at some point. Then it can all go in there. Yeah. So to make the workbench, I need 50 plate iron planks.
Like they're decent. Your aim is actually.
Got 9. So we're going to get some trees. I should have over 100. I've got exactly 100.
Wow.
I'm actually going to make that coffee, chaps. I'll be 2 mows. Five more hours, I'll get a break, bloody hell.
Are you...
What are you up to today, then?
The
right, so, we need wood. We're going to sell this stuff. don't think I can sell those. Hydration's good. Might as well scrap those. Go buy some coffees. Yeah, so I need to go and get some logs. Any logs? It's good as driftwood. Does it really have to go very far? Is 50 of those, 20, I don't know. Those.
Let's go break our legs.
Oh no, there's plenty, yeah. 50. What time is it over there, Todd? BC, welcome, dude. How are you? Instant craft, that is. Could make it to workbench. Just there. Ta-da! Nice! Now, with my... Yeah, 10 planks, 20 rounds to scrap. I've got 9 planks. I have no idea on the geography of that. How far is that in miles? Why about 9? Okay. Oh, I thought I could get that one.
Look, he really looks like he's
in a school. So, 6 hours.
Wait, where's Chambers? Where's Chambers ID?
Wow.
Where's Chambers ID? He looks like a teacher.
Bit of a jaunt there, mate. Thanks.
I think we'll only have time for another round.
Do scrap with some nails. Is that it?
I like it.
stupid little buff there. Right. Ryan's playing pub key.
Never played that one.
Right.
So I will extend out this way. So, what are we going to do? Lighthouse, I think. Go back down to the lighthouse. Well, that's back again. Oh, bugger. Yeah. Oh, I did burn it. Then I think we'll do some looting in town. Now back to the safe zone. Sell the stuff. Bit of looting. See if we can find the parts for the quad. Oh, how exciting. Welcome, Ryan. I was sort of thinking, is there going to be an update? Is there going to be an update? And I was like, I don't know. Things are going to eat me, aren't they? I can feel it. Yeah, I know you'll be lurking, but I know you normally play hunt on a. Girls, it's bedtime once you've done that. So they're all done. Oh. Thank you for being skinny, what? This is back. What did we get? 4 O's. Okay. Snips. Right, let's get back to recycle you. It's definitely not going to be South Africa. Yeah. Imagine. Go. Some stuff off in here. Stuff in here. 4 arrows, 9 mils. Oh no, what am I doing? It's food in here, isn't it? So I need. I went to London. I went to that London. How did you find it?
My little buddy watches behind. What do you
right, so parsnips we keep. Parsnip seeds we need. Beetroots we don't worry about. Carrots. I could probably buy them. Don't worry about pumpkin.
I got
carrot seeds there. Antelope.
Behind!
I think pumpkins sell well. Berlin.
Standing.
No, I've never been that far. I've only been to America. Put you in there. Yeah. Where did we go? We went in London. When my wife came over from America, we went to the Pudding Lane Tower.
Yep.
I'm trying to think where else. St. Paul's, you know, all the usual touristy bits. Right. To the safe side.
Are you blind, sir? Pass it.
actually. No, let's go here.
She's like spring chicken, this one. We'll do Sen's house later. Do this shed. We'll do it inside. I'll do the sheds on the way up. Get that nest. Oh, I can't get that nest. It's okay. Do you reckon I can get it from here? Yeah, I got it. Run! Okay, we'll take the nest and then run. You got any soap? Oh, she's got soap. And it's 5, isn't it? 30. We might have a little bath. $5,000. Right, and on Nomad, is the big backpack still in Ken's cupboard? +4, so I could actually steal something if there's anything good. No, I can't. Nah. Not while he's watching. George, that's all I need to see. most of the stuff. Hydration. Right. What can we get? The hydration. Boots. 5 and 5. Let's get. Let's just take the lot. Oh no. Let's go and do the sheds. Hang on before you finish, girls. Have a look down here. No jerry can. Should have done a quest route, shouldn't I? We'll save those for another time. We'll be looting and building today. Half 11. Teleported. I want my new phone just vibrates every 25 minutes. Oh, we didn't have a bath, did we? Oh, floating bucket, we'll have that. Don't know how I missed that. Bucket's coming out of my ears now. Excitement. Beast. Costume. So we've still got, we've got the quad here. It's a fuel pump. I mean, I suppose we could run down to the, mind you, we haven't got enough money to buy the parts. I suppose we could go and steal them. Steal them if they're in his garage. Cool. chest up here, isn't there? Thanks, dude. I think I've got a page, but I don't really use. I use Twitter and sometimes Instagram. Check this house here out. This is a right old pot house, this is. All right. Am I getting a bit fat now? I have to go back. The heaviest thing I've got. It's me pots. Now, I never really used to use Twitter, but there's quite a lot of stuff on there. Go back. I don't think that's got a garage or a shed, actually, a lockpicking shed. See something the other day I thought would be really cool, and it was a tornado that you can buy from the assets shop. I thought, oh, it looks cool. Look. Then I looked, oh, then I watched the video and I thought, oh, it looks really naff. Easy, tiger. There's loads of driftwood along here. It's quality. You don't really have to cut trees down. This would have been a better spot, I think, to build. Pots in there. This is where I first put them, that's why. I don't need that really at the moment. Oh no, it's there.
Entry characters, entry please.
Not take that one. Can I replace that? Yes, I can. All right. So, let's go lockpick some sheds. And then we can nip back to the safe zone. Bottles have I got? 4 bottles. I need more bottles.
Because you're on your own. Oh, do you do that to make them think that you have your own? So close. Check behind you next time, bro.
So I need a lighter as well. Here we go. Right. Let's go find some bottles. Ryan, what's the range on the dead zone when you build? been upstairs. I've done this one here. Done that one. No. Oh dear. That happens. Liam always sells them. We're gonna craft mollies now. Yeah. See ya, sucker. Probably can't remember where those middle ones have got pickable sheds. I'm probably gonna go let's check the garage for spare parts. I need to go in that shed there, don't I? Or that garage. Is there a lawnmower? No. Oh, crap. Lawnmower there. Yeah, that's quite good. I think I've got enough to put. Oh, it's on the barbed wire on. The bat has. Got 15 stamina drain. 50 damage. Let's have a look at what the others are. Ooh, this slice of life. Actually, let's go back home and unload. Damn. never actually looked at it. Come on, Sophia, I can't just swim all this stuff on. Oh, that's the waterfall. That would be a good place to build. Build off that bridge. Bit of a thought there. Suck for you.
You get to choose whether it's nose or flu.
I chose nose.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
You're welcome.
I think I've got a plan for that. Might have a play tomorrow. Let's keep a couple of those just in case. That can go in there. I think that can go down to Liam. 250 quid. That cutie pie.
Dub.
This Falcon sell. Yeah, a little bit. Let's have a couple of hours, Kit. Should be enough. Have to put the kettle on. Actually seen. Say I haven't seen one. One appears. It's too far away. Thank you. fish, chicken. A sip from the bucket of water should be perfect. Hundred. Just down on hygiene. Well, not bad. Not a bad start, actually. He's cold. That'll be quite interesting. Maybe it's because it's a point of interest. It's like a no build zone, possible. Oh, that's what I was going to look at before I go to bed. The axe. So the axe has got, that's 15. That's 15, 6, 45. So it's got better 5% more damage. Yeah, bed upstairs. So the bat. So if we were to. So these supplies and some of that. Okay. That's 50 damage. Okay, go straight in. Set up. 65 damage. Still 15 stamina. So it's got better reach. But I don't know, you'll have to show me, Todd. Yeah, so the barbed wire bat gives you more, a bit more damage than the axe. I don't know what the real axe has. Is there a comparison? Oh yeah, got the shovel. So the shovel has got a lot of damage. Better range, but more stamina drain. Oh, it's got the same damage as the bat, just about. Or the bat's got a little bit more. I think it's 62.5%. It's got better attack range. So you'll have to guide me one day, Todd. What I want to do is I wanted to go and investigate that bridge. Oh, look at that, Todd. I know, oh, I've gone too far in, but so you could, if you were out, if you did it properly. Yeah, okay, mate. Take my other building now. That didn't. Should be able to. Need to do is just level that one out. Oh, I'm running out of resources. Looks like you can go 1, 2, 3, 4. You should be able to go out 5 before the non. You could sort of build down, and then you could have, maybe you could have a little platform just under the water for your fishing nets. Yeah, you could do that actually, yeah. You could say have a door there. go, look. Just a thought. That's the good thing about the building system. It's so unique and flexible as well. And when once all the new, the other bits are added, it's just going to be fantastic. Right, chaps, I'm going to call it there because I've got work in the morning. And I've got to have to my little jab. So... I'll get on at some point. Well, I'm going to try out a couple of games in between. So hopefully I have no ill effects from the booster. So I shall see you sometime tomorrow afternoon. Thanks, everyone. Take care. I'll see you tomorrow. And looking forward to the update on Monday. Not at all.